What is up, dude? Yeah, plans to go to this corporate art exhibit. Kind of f***ed up. Like, it's one of those, like, art companies that, like, make money. That's, artists can't make money. That's super f***ed up. And then we're taking the opening shuttle to EDC Las Vegas. Any comments, feelings, thoughts?
I'm pumped.
25 years.
25 years.
The Poiji waterfalling it for sure.
High school vibes.
Before heading out to the first day of EDC Las Vegas, we took a trip out to Area 15, a complex in Las Vegas which houses a plethora of activities, bars, and more. Let's check out what Area 15 has to offer a bit, then we're gonna go meet some friends, and finally visit the massive art emporium, Meow Wolf. The middle of Area 15 features eye-popping art exhibits and a live DJ. Today's DJ was Nico in the Mix, who's putting on some dope house vibes. Before heading into Meow Wolf, we're gonna meet up with some of the NYC fam at a bar.
Listen, top of the morning to go.
My name is Pete.
My name's Daniela, and I might murder the man sitting across from me because he didn't give me a pickle.
Shit.
And that's the end of the interview.
Yeah. Wavy. Do you like Rick and Morty?
No.
Do you like...
I simply don't.
Do you like country music?
I don't like cartoons. I hate country music. I sound like the worst person.
No.
It's honestly, like, I don't care.
Because
why would you not give me a pickle?
With the Duolingo birds.
But by now that my entire personality is fucking satire. Sometimes I like to like sew, and I try to learn how to do it on myself and my own hair. So I went to this random pop-up, got some hair, sorry. Finesse.
It looks great. Would you ever like sew a human body part like with a curve? Like she probably needs another arm.
Sure. Honestly, I feel like perhaps like you could sew them onto like parts. You know, like you have like braids, like what do you think sometimes like in their braids?
Yeah.
I'll do it with body parts.
Where do you think an extra arm would fit on me? Like where would it flatter my figure?
An extra what? An extra arm.
Where would it look good?
You said you have like platforms. You have some like fancy shoes you're wearing.
I do. I have some combat boots that can like probably kill you if I step on you with them.
That's pretty hot. That's super hot.
That's hot.
That's hot.
I'm trying to die.
Right? Who is it?
Finding everything okay?
We browsed Meow Wolf for about 2 hours. If you're interested in art, then I put together a 5-minute highlight reel of the experience. Otherwise, you can skip this section.
Thank you.
you. Oh, the mirror got me.
The next Avicii.
Sorry, I'm trying to get those.
We had our fun at Meowwolf, but now it's time to head over to the opening shuttle for the first day of EDC Las Vegas. We finally made it to EDC Las Vegas after about an hour-long shuttle ride and almost 2 years of anticipation. It's time to finally hit the electric sky.
My name is Mark Jaramillo. I'm from New Mexico, and this is my second year at EDC. I'm here with Carson and ready to have some fun.
You have anything you're most excited for, or just taking it in?
Taking it in. I'm most excited for Illenium tonight. Seven Lions.
We got the
Awake 2.0 jersey. So yeah, just ready.
Do you have any
new people? And
hell yeah. Do you have any artists that are like underrated hits? Like there's like this artist you're seeing this weekend and you're like, this guy's sick, but like not everybody knows it.
More Kismet for sure.
Underrated
as fuck.
So you're gonna be there?
Oh, for sure.
All right.
Yeah, no doubt.
Walking into EDC Las Vegas for the first time was an unforgettable experience. We arrived with our new friend Mark around 30 minutes into John Summit's set. Before the festival opens proper at 7 p.m., you can pay an extra $5 to get there early for what's called the opening ceremony, where two artists play at Cosmic Meadow from 5 to 7 p.m. After vibing out, the crew split up a bit to find bathrooms and water. Unfortunately, I lost Mark at the bathrooms, and after waiting some time, decided to try to link up with Anthony and Sung back at Cosmic Meadow. Here we are walking back during the end of the Solardo back-to-back vintage culture set. As EDC Las Vegas prepares to open proper for the first time in 2 years, my first priority is to check out a bit of more Kismet's set, whilst linking back up with my friends. For the rest of the vlog, I will be showcasing a couple minutes from each set I ended up experiencing. The crowd cleared out as the first openers came on at each stage, but I decided to stick around for more Kismet, who I was really looking forward to seeing.
My name is Mark Kismet. I'm gonna be rocking with y'all for the next 55 minutes. how the mic works. EDC, how the fuck are y'all feeling? Woo! All right, so for those of you guys who don't know me, my name is Omar. I'm a 16-year-old DJ, music producer, and visual artist by the name of Mark Kismet. This is one of the craziest things I've ever done. I've always wanted to play EDC ever since I was a little kid, and I'm so glad to finally be doing that for you guys here, so fuck yes, all right.
The time is around 7:20 p.m. We had established a meetup time of 7:30 at the Flower Tower to link up with our other friend from college we haven't seen in years, Gary, along with his crew. After linking up with them, the plan is to check out what EDC Las Vegas has to offer. But while we're walking, I'll talk a bit about my first impressions. EDC Las Vegas is a festival unlike any other, besides possibly Tomorrowland. I've been to a few festivals, but the scale and vibes of EDC Las Vegas were on a whole nother level. Everyone I met or saw was just as vibrant as the beautiful decorations strewn throughout the festival grounds. We're coming up to the Flower Tower now, where we get to meet some of Gary's crew.
What's good, bro? What's good? Yo, man. This is my boy Carson.
I'm King.
Or Banana.
King?
Banana King.
Banana King.
Banana King.
Banana King.
I got it.
Banana King today.
Banana King today.
Hit me some fire, bro, right here.
The crew is all together and introduced. It's time to head out to do some raving.
They're thinking I'm going to Kinetic Field to go see Sid. Or is whatever right, the fuck
I gotta go tie, guys.
Yo, we got a big trip, so y'all need to stay together, okay?
Before we head out, I checked out one of EDC Las Vegas's many art cars, which double as miniature stages. This one being the Parliament art car right outside the Flower Tower. Rachulski is playing a set here. Despite best intentions, Gary's crew headed out before Sung and Anthony returned from getting water, so we parted ways until the next meetup time at 11. The second act we'll be checking out is Thai Guys at Wasteland, EDC Las Vegas' more rambunctious, hardcore-oriented stage.
Oh, no,
Thai Guys was very dope. The time is now around 9 p.m. and we decided to make moves to see other acts. Here we are passing by Stereo Bloom. As you can see, the set design at EDC Las Vegas is on a whole nother level. The festival grounds are not quite massive, but they are pretty big. So being familiar with the layout is essential to making sure you get to see the sets you want to see on time. After a quick trip to the bathroom, we are now at Kinetic Field for Nicky Romero. This is where I temporarily part ways with Antine and Song, since I have my own mission at 10 p.m. Meet up with my friend Manny, aka Frisky Hug, at the Rave Culture Cast meetup back at the Flower Tower. We'll meet back up with Song and Antine later, and on the way out, we can enjoy some flame Nicky Romero. Here we are back at the quintessential meetup point of the Flower Tower. Honestly, I roamed around trying to find Manny for about an hour, and fortunately, I eventually found him among a crowd of fans taking pictures with the amazing Emma Capotes. After the Rave Culture Cast meet and greet was over, I headed to Factory 93 with Manny and his crew to enjoy some tech house courtesy of Michael Beebe. We hung out around here for about an hour enjoying his funky tech house set. Alright, let's try to get a closer look. Mission, follow the golden Frisky Hug. The time is around 10:40 p.m. and we're closing in on the second meetup time to relink with Gary, his squad, Antine, and Sung. I checked out Dom Dala for a little bit, and after we linked back up, We headed right back over to enjoy the end of Dom Dalla's set. Needless to say, shuffling ensued. If you enjoy Dom Dalla, I have a full, high-quality recording of his set in Brooklyn this past week, linked in my description. The time is around 12:30 a.m., and we're about halfway through the first day of our EDC Las Vegas journey, now experiencing Zoo's set back at Cosmic Meadow. Unfortunately, we weren't able to link up with Antti and Sung, and the blessing and curse of EDC Las Vegas is having so many good artists playing at the same time, so Gary, Edwin, and I broke off to see Zoo for a bit. Thank you. Zoo's set was amazing. Now it's time to link back up with the crew at Keizo Back-to-Back Knife Party. Keizo Back-to-Back Knife Party was probably one of my favorite sets. Unfortunately, the footage that I got here is not too great due to a blown out bass, so I only have a few clips that are worth putting up. That being said, towards the end was the best fireworks show I saw at EDC that weekend. We headed over to Kinetic Field to catch a little bit of Alesso before Excision, which I didn't record any of because I was too busy headbanging. Alesso was fantastic and I wish I stayed for a bit longer, but making sacrifices for the group is the plur way.
Let's go!
The final set that we got to enjoy was one that I was the most excited to see, Ghastly. One of my favorite artists, he put on a delectable bass house set, and unfortunately, again, the bass is a bit blown out, but the audio isn't amazing. I decided to include some shuffling moments from the set that I captured of Gary and Edwin, who killed it on the dance floor. This is the last set that we saw, choosing to take an early night and rest up for day two whilst avoiding the shuttle rush by leaving a little bit earlier. If you enjoy the video, make sure to subscribe and check the description for the previous vlog as well as the next vlog in this daily EDC Las Vegas series.
Thank you.